Hi, this is Brian Daccord from Stop at Goaltending. We're going to look at just a beautiful goal by CSL for on Pavelec here. And, you know, obviously, I was saying it makes a great play to bring in the zone and set this thing up. Get three guys actually on him as he moves his pass. But what we're going to do is we're going to break down kind of how Pavelec played it and take a look at a couple of the techniques he used. We get a little slow-mo going here. And here CSL is getting down low to the quiet area, and you notice the glove of Pavelec, it's up top, so he can't loop it. He starts to go down into his pedal down blocking position there. Chiesa now starts to come a little bit closer to the net, so then Pavelec moves from a glove up position to what we call a dead arm in his load or his VH. And then what we're going to see is Chiesa now going to move the puck to the middle. And Pavelec does a great job. He drives out on it, gets his paddle all over the puck, and somehow, some way, the puck found a way in. But I thought he played it really well using a couple different techniques. For all your goaltending specific articles, videos, and features, please log on to www.thegoalienews.com.